Yes. This is my ancestral home. I am the third generation of it. And it's around 75 years that we have come into occupation to this premises. It has a very old history in it, dating to the 1900s, where this land, a perch, was sold for 5 rupees. Today, the value of it is around 200 million a perch, 2 million a perch, or 20 lakhs. To the Gaul Road, it's only around 2 minutes. What you see is the passage or the roadway to the Gaul Road. And when you enter, it is the front section and the front dining hall, which you can see now. As you move in through, it is the front room, what you can see right from. Here is what you see is the front room and the various sections in it. And as we move on, we'll move on to the hall. This is the hall area, which you can see at the present moment. The hall area. It has around 8.25 perches of land. This is the middle room, which I am taking. This is the middle room which I am now video filming. And as we move down to the storeroom. This is the storeroom. Plus, this is another section or another third room. This is the bath and toilet. And this is the kitchen area, which you are seeing, and the behind portion of the premises. From here, you can move back to the front of the premises, down the cell. And this is one of the third rooms over there. And this goes right to the front of the premises, which has a lot of medicinal plants. And in front, what you see is the NGO or a hospital, what you call a private hospital put up by an NGO. And this is some of the medicinal plants in the garden. I am third generation here. And due to inflation, prices have shot up. And it's around 2 million a perch in this area, where it was only 5 rupees a perch in the early 1900s. With this, I will close.